So Tarrant County College has closed its Northwest campus for the day due to a power outage. It says in-person classes and student services will be remote. You can check with the school's website for any updates.